वी आर गोइंग टू कवर वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट ट्रेजिक इन मेरी टाइम हिस्ट्री, ब्लॉकेज ऑफ स्विच कैनाल। हाई गाइस, माय सेल्फ अमन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल सीमेंस ब्लॉग। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कवर वन ऑफ द रिसेंट टॉपिक, दैट इज स्विच कैनाल ब्लॉकेज। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू कवर व्हाट इज स्विच कैनाल एंड विच वेसल इज ग्राउंडेड इन स्विच कैनाल, and after that we are also going to cover what remedy they are doing in order to clear the Suez Canal. And till the time I am making this video, the vessel is already partially floating in Suez Canal, so it's a good news. So let's continue with the journey.
The Suez Canal is an artificial sea level waterway in Egypt, connecting the Mediterranean Sea and the Red Sea and dividing Africa and Asia. It was constructed between 1859 and 1869 by the Suez Canal Company, founded by Ferdinand de Lesseps in 1858. The length of Suez Canal is 193.3 km. Now the question arises, why is the Suez Canal so important? The importance of the canal stems first and foremost from its location. It is the only place that directly connects the water of Europe with the Arabian Sea, the Indian Ocean and the countries of the Asia Pacific. Without the Suez, shipment traveling between those parts of the world would have to traverse the entire continent of Africa, adding hefty cost and substantially extending their journey times. A solution to that problem appeared elusive for centuries, until the precious 120-mile waterway was constructed to slither down Egypt and into the Red Sea. It was built over the course of a decade in the mid-19th century. This could only possible because the Mediterranean and the Red Sea found to be roughly level in altitude. Now we will discuss about the vessel Ever Given. It is a container ship built in 2018 and currently sailing under the flag of Panama. The length overall of this vessel is 400 meter and beam is 59 meter, and the vessel is on its way to Rotterdam in the Netherlands from China. While passing Suez Canal on 23rd March 2021, Ever Given, a Golden Class container vessel, ran aground. The vessel was pushed by a gust of wind of up to 40 knots, knocking it off course, but the authorities state this is not the main reason for aggrounding, and that there may have been technical or human error. The vessel ran aground on one of the canal's bank and become stuck, completely obstructing the canal and preventing any vessel from passing through. Till 27 March, over 300 vessels were queuing to pass through the canal while awaiting a resolution to the situation. The obstruction is well south of the section of the canal that has two channels, so there is no way for any vessel to bypass. In order to clear the canal, dozens of tugs and tugboats and dredgers are working. The focus is now on dredging to remove sand and mud from the port side of the vessel bow. So many attempts to refloat the vessel failed till now. Now the president of Egypt made announcement to remove all the container as well from the authority, now focusing on three ways to clear the channel. First, digger used to excavate bow, tugs attempt to pull and push the vessel free. Second, dredging, sand and silt removed from underneath the bow using suction, allowing it to float free. Third, lighten the load, cargo and fuel could be removed to reduce weight, make the vessel float higher in the water. So this is the situation they are trying to tackle till now. But because of this problem, billion of dollars is lost on daily basis. But for now, the vessel is partially floating and the propeller is fully functional. Hope so vessel will float soon and clear Suez Canal.
Hi guys, so hopefully you like this video.